Hey, I'm here advocating for the disabled today. We're having a great time. It's wonderful to be out here.
He is also the administrator for the South Carolina. Everybody ready?
Yay!
ABLE Savings Plan. The South Carolina ABLE Savings Plan provides South Carolinians with disabilities the opportunity to open tax-advantaged savings accounts and create a pathway to financial independence. Please help me welcome South Carolina Treasurer Curtis Loftus.
I'm here because the State Treasurer's Office is privileged. We're honored to be able to run the South Carolina ABLE Savings Program. We're so pleased about that. Does anybody know what that program is? That this allows people with disabilities to save money without fear of losing their benefits. This is a game changer for a lot of people. Now, instead of having a limit of about $2,000, you can save money. It's just like a 529 college savings account. You might be familiar with those. You might be familiar with the 401k plan. It's very similar to that. So if you have a friend or a family member or a parent, or if you have a person in your life that has disabilities, you can all give money, distribute money to these plans, and guess what? It's tax deductible for you.
Wow.
The money sits in there. You can use it when you need it. How many times have you had a problem when, say, you're at home and your doctor's appointment is coming up and your mom or dad or your friend hadn't come to take you there? If you had one of these accounts, you can spend that money. You can hire an Uber car. It's a qualified expense that will come pick you up and take you to work or take you to your doctor's appointment. So these plans, these ABLE savings plans, are very, very important. We have people now coming back, because we've got hundreds of people in the plans. We have people that come to us and say that we now feel like we're more independent. We now feel that we have a better future. We have a lot of people who are parents, and especially as they get old in age, they'll say, how am I going to help my child? What happens when I'm not here? And the ABLE Savings Program delivers a perfect plan for that. You can put money in this plan, and then long after you're gone, it will help your child be able to live a better life. So what I'd like you to do, if you get a chance, go to the website at the Treasurer's Office. We have people who you can talk to on the phone if you're not good with computers, or you can hire Kirk over there, and he'll do it for you. But otherwise, if for any reason you have a problem, we have great staff. We have Karen Greider, who's in the back. She's dedicated her life to helping folks with disabilities. And we have a staff full of people who will be more than happy to help you. So I'm going to be quiet. I'm going to move on because it's getting hot. I want y'all to go inside where it's more fun. But please remember, the South Carolina ABLE Savings Program is a game changer for your financial life. It's a barrier that we've all faced, and now you can save money for your future, and your friends and family can help you. So please remember, go to the website. If you can't do it yourself, have somebody help you. Call that number and come see me, or you call me and I'll come see you. That's our job, and we're more than happy to help you. Thank you very much for inviting me. It's an honor, and I don't know, where's my host going? I'll find my host in a minute, but it's an honor to be here. Thank you very much.